Or make him love a lamp.
You gotta squeeze it. There you go. Now let go. It'll suck it up. Perfect.
Eva, you should be stirring.
It's through our pediatric interest group over at the College of Medicine. And so we recruit from that group. And then this last year, Joe and Meg took it over, and we decided to shake it up a bit. And I really got the idea of bringing science into these kids' lives. And I thought, what better group to do that than medical students? You are going to put in, break your little Alka-Seltzer tablet. You're not going to put that in your mouth. You're going to put it in the bottle and watch what happens.
What if our stomach happens?
You see it? So what do you think's happening in there? Look at the little balls that are... The only rules really are is they can't wear their white coats over here. This is supposed to be just a fun activity. And they're just supposed to get out of their comfort zone and come and have fun.
Ooh, that's really dark. All right, mix it in.
It's kind of humanizes you, I guess. In medicine, you learn so many things about from books, but you never really get that chance to learn it from the patient. You get in here and you kind of realize they are just kids. You know, they need to get dirty. They need to go out and have fun. And this is kind of a chance that they're in the hospital that they can still keep some of that.
It's pretty cool. We get to do different experiments and do different stuff. I got two of them going at the same time.
I knew that this would be an experience for the medical students to come, and especially those first years that don't get a lot of hospital experience, but actually get to come apply what they're learning to the children here at the hospital. But I think the biggest benefit I saw is that these guys were relaxing. The students would come in very tense, talking to me at finals. I actually go and pick them up over at the College of Medicine and walk them over here, and they're tense, and they're talking about all the tests and things. And it usually comes somewhere after 4 o'clock, and I'm actually telling them they have to go back and study.
Oh, that's cool.
Made it really red. A little bit of science stuff here and there. Kind of depends on how old the kids are. Some of it's more just playtime, but you can definitely tell that some of them are future doctors and nurses right there playing with you.
Maybe.
Maybe. You want to reach one and pull one out? You can keep it. Play with it.
Oh, that's cool.
What's it feel like? What's it feel like? What's it feel like?
It feels cool.
Like jelly or...
You almost put it on your head.
It's as good as it is for the kids, it's just as good for the students too to have this experience.